Oh, China fucking. Oh, blast the web, you can't afford. That's ya. Why blast the web, you can't afford. Because of Ghana, we are
going to know. Hello, welcome to my channel once again. Charlie, today my voice is very down because what has happened is very, very, very sad. I don't know. Sometimes I ask myself, this country, Ghana, do we have leaders? These are some of the questions that I ask myself. Do we have leaders? Because to be honest, Charlie, sometimes it's like we don't have any leaders. We don't have anybody who supervises over certain sectors. So even foreigners, when they come into the country, they just decide to do whatever they like and nobody questions them. We are in this country, we have the Chinese in our forest mining gold, and man, they arrest them. They take them to police station and they just leave them because most of them have connections with our leaders, the DCs, the chiefs, so nothing is being done about it. I was there, then just yesterday, I heard that Buduburam, Kasoa Buduburam, you know, they are constructing the road from Kasoa to Winneba to Cape Coast. They are dualizing it, and this Chinese company that is handling that road construction, I think they are currently at Buduburam constructing these roads, and I don't know what happened. They decided to blast some rock beneath the ground, and to be honest with you, it's a disaster. What happened is a disaster. Listen, I just want us to go watch these videos, come back and talk.
I'm going to go to the house. casting it every three.
Hey, come happy. Come never disappoint.
See, and we have casualties, oh. We have casualties. As you heard in the video, we have casualties. People have been unalived. Just look at the sizes of these stones. And imagine this thing blasting and hitting you. It has destroyed people's shops, their cars. Like, man. Hey, so Ghana, do we have leaders? Like, sometimes, do we have leaders? And just imagine, I'm telling you, because these people, nothing will be done because, see, they are the ones constructing the road. If you arrest him right now, the question is, if you arrest him right now and you put him in jail or whatever, meaning the road construction is not going to continue. So people like this, nothing will be done. Even the people doing galamse, destroying our water bodies and all that, nothing has been done. And someone who is constructing our road, do you think this person will be arrested? Let's forget about it. If it is going to be some compensations that they are going to pay for the casualties and also the people that are injured. I learned 40 something people. Man, everybody comes into this country and they do whatever they like. And the thing is, these people that come here to do whatever they like, you can never go to their country and do whatever you like. You cannot. You cannot try. It's very sad, though. We are in a country that it's like a lawless country. Nobody is doing anything to anybody. When a person goes wrong, they just decide to pay some money to the authorities or just give bribe. Perhaps they are connected to one politician or chief or whoever. So as they always say, for Ghanaians, just give them time. In a very short time, they are going to forget about this case. And that's what has been happening day in, day out. And people are dying. People are losing their lives. See, thank you. Thank you so much for watching. I'm just sad. Thank you.